just a quick little yoga infused stretch video for you. And let's start. If you grab your mat, you can have blocks and straps if you need them. I might pull mine in if I need them, but let's go. So we're gonna come to the top of our mat. Feet shoulder width apart, shoulders nice and tall, relaxed. Arms to the sky, nice breath, relax those shoulders down. Palms forward and fold. This is where you can pull that block in if you need to. Bend those knees if it's too much on your lower back. Let your head fall forward. We are going to step back with our right foot. So we're in a nice lunge. My left hand is going to go right next to my left foot. Right hand is going to come out shoulder width apart. We're going to turn our back foot, and then my right hand is going to reach for the sky. And this time the left is going to go in the air, and we're going to reach. Nice, come on down. Hand next to your foot again. We're going to drop that back knee, uncurl that toe. Come up nice and tall, and we're going to straighten that front leg. So your arms can come right here for support, and we're going to lean forward. Or if you have blocks, you can use those blocks next to you. We're going to keep our spine nice and straight. Just for support, we're going to swing that front leg around, and then our back leg is going to become the front leg. So we're going to do the same thing on this side. So my hands are stable. I'm going to put that toe up, push my leg up, and my inside hand is going to go up first. So I'm going to reach for the sky. Pushing down in those front hand and that front foot. Nice. Coming back on that toe, dropping that knee, coming up nice and high, straightening that leg, and again coming forward. now we're in tabletop position. So we're in a neutral position. We want our joints stacked. So shoulder over elbows over wrists and hips over knees. And we're going to go into cat-cow. So we're going to drop our belly, turn that pelvis, stay strong in those shoulders. Nice, and now we're going to push up and away into cat. Arching that back, dropping that head in between that shoulder. One more time, dropping in the cow, dropping that belly, staying strong in those shoulders. Nice, one more time, pushing up and away. Position, and we're going to push back into child's pose. So reaching out forward, really stretching. And we're going to cobra, so my hands are going to go right next to my shoulders, and I'm going to push up and back, squeezing those shoulder blades together. Nice, relaxing down, curling those toes. We're going to go up into down dog, so we're going to push up and back. If you can't get those heels on the ground, that's okay. Nice, coming forward, coming down onto those knees, uncurling those toes. One more time, back into child's pose. Up into that tabletop, that neutral position. We are going to do some shoulder stretches. So my right hand is going to thread the needle in between my left. I'm going to come down on my shoulder. My left hand can stay right where it is, can reach out on the floor, can reach straight up in the air, or if you want to wrap around and really open up that shoulder, you can reach for that leg. Side. So my left is going to reach through. Same thing with that right hand. You can stay right there, straight out on the ground, straight up in the air, wrap around and reach for that leg. Curl those toes one more time into down dog, up and back. just gonna come to a seated position. I'm gonna face you guys, but you can stay on your mat however you want. We're just gonna reach up. My right leg is gonna cross over my left. My left arm is gonna give myself a big hug, so my elbow is into my knee, and my right hand's gonna go behind, and I'm really gonna try to get that chin to that shoulder. So really twisting and pulling this leg into me. Nice, coming forward. This time my right hand's gonna wrap around and my left is gonna go back. Nice, coming forward. This time I'm gonna drop my knee. So I'm going to do knee to knee, but if you need to, you can do ankle to knee. I'm gonna go back to knee to knee, and I'm just gonna lean forward. So I'm really rotating through those hips, pushing back, keeping a nice straight spine, and relaxing those shoulders. Now the other side, so my left is going over my right, giving myself a big hug with the right, and swinging my left to the back. Nice, coming forward, switching those arms. Nice and tall in your spine. Nice. Coming forward. Again, dropping that knee to knee, but if you need to do your ankle to your knee, that works. Nice, tall, relaxed shoulders, and leaning forward. Twisting those legs, sitting up nice and tall, reaching for the sky, palms forward and folding forward.
If this is too much on your lower back, again, you can also put those knees up a little bit. Legs are going to go to the sky, pulling towards you. It's dropping those legs down, bringing those hands up, palms facing up. Nice breath in. Breathing out. Take a minute to lay here and just feel your breath. Notice the parts of your body that feel good as you're breathing.